Hey guys, welcome back to Curious Expedition. We're going to continue with our Drylands play, because it's felt good. We're going to hand over the box, that seems fine. Deserter. Sure. We don't want to change anyone out, we do want to purchase equipment. I really wish you had better food, but alright. Now we're going to do this. I want anything. You know what, let's get some more of that. Dynamite seems to be okay. That seems to be fine. Let's do that. Can I improve? Yes. Perfect. I'm gonna set sail. Let's see what the heck happens. It's been a rough... It's felt rough. I mean, we never win with Darwin's. We haven't won with Darwin. We've tried, I think, 4 or 5 times since the saves reset. So... you're going to grab some water. This is an awkward little start here. Like, every way. Big mountain. We're going to come around. This is really awkward. Examine the shrine. Heat. We will use the rope. Take all that, since we need... oh, God. All right, well, we're going this way. And we're engulfed in fire. Okay, well, we're going to try to fight back this way. Come up here and hope we can dynamite our way out. Standing-wise, we're kind of screwed here. That's okay. We are blocked to the left. We're going north. Okay. Just keep on heading north. We have, like... actually, we might want to fight them, just because at this point I don't have anything. And fighting gives me sanity, I think. I do want that. Good deal. Yeah, if I can fight and kill the panther, attack the panther, I would have liked a little bit more for potential meat production, but that's okay. We're gonna take a little bit of damage, but... that. It will cook you up and eat you, which helps. And we gained a little bit of sanity from fighting, although not as much as I think we normally would. We are going to rest right here. Forget if these heal us. They do, apparently. Okay, so I didn't need to use that. You know what? I've been out of practice with the game before. Or maybe she just healed. That was not what I wanted to do. Yeah, your loyalty's hurting. That's okay. Let's get up to max here. And leave. Literally can't walk around that way, so... let's go this way. And then, oh, that's interesting. I've seen that behavior. See, I was wondering, I couldn't remember which continent we were on, so there's our pyramid. Let's do this. Let's pop a couple more here. And then let's head straight that way. Approach the trader. Trade. Those would be good. Get over this way. We'll start eating some more of the crappy stuff, but human heads. Investigate the altar. Take all that. I think we just killed all the humans on the map. Which means torches are going to go away, and we are just trying to get out of here. We've got to do this, even though we just had our dude disappear. Alright, we're going to do damage to ourselves. We're going to take one hit worth here. Oh, not as bad as it could be. Okay. We can get rid of the meat because we don't want to cook anymore. Get rid of the water because it doesn't matter. Get rid of the ropes. My stomach is... hungry? I don't know. We're gonna wait for infections to occur. I'm literally just trying to, like, do one more thing before we head in. Explore. Search. Sure. Would have been nicer, but if I could have kept that, that's okay. Get out! Someone's going to be infected. Alright, let's fix that. Even though we are almost gone. Explore. Enter the pyramid. Mr. Books, here I come. Let's just hope we hold the lead. Hills. We are going to hold the lead even before... Oh, we're not. We're almost going to hold the lead. Pretty close. Okay, well, it's gift, gift, gift. Sell, sell, sell. Gift. Sell, sell. Cool. I don't think we completed that quest. We're going to take a hit, but we should be pretty far ahead. Alrighty, guys. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.